Hello students, today we will start our chapter Rational Numbers. Students, we are observing numbers since from our childhood. We saw so many numbers, we played with so many numbers, like our parents used to give us toys and puzzles also. When they give us toys, then they asked from us how many toys are there. So, we started learning counting from our childhood. After that, we learned tables also. So, by learn and fun, we started learning counting and tables. Then we were comfortable with this. Then we started some addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. You are familiar with their signs also. This is sign of plus, minus, multiplication and division. Okay. After that, we started learning different types of numbers. And our first type is natural numbers. What are natural numbers? We have studied in previous class also, but we will discuss today also. Natural numbers which starts from 1. For example, 1, 2, 3, up to so on, n. Next, our second type is whole numbers, which starts from 0. If we include 0 in natural numbers, it will become whole numbers. Our next type is integers. In integers, there are some negative numbers also. That means if we add some negative numbers in whole numbers, it will become family of integers. Like 0 to infinity is whole numbers, and if we add minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 in this, then it will become integers. Now, we will represent integers, natural numbers, whole numbers on number line. This is called number line. Number line, if we represent 0 negative numbers and positive numbers on a single number line, this is called integers. After that, we will represent the natural numbers on number line. In natural number, 0 is not included. Then 1 to n is called natural numbers. Next is whole numbers. Whole numbers includes 0 also. This is called whole numbers. After that, we have negative integers and positive integers. Negative integers, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, up to so on, infinity. Same, 1, 2, 3, up to so on, infinity. It is called positive integers. 0 is not included in negative numbers, and in positive integers also 0 is not included. This is called negative and positive integers. Now, but our main topic is rational numbers. What are rational numbers? The numbers which can be represented in the form of P upon Q is called rational numbers, where Q not equals to 0. P and Q are integers. That means P and Q would be positive, negative. Okay. For example, 2 by 3. Now 2 by 3 is a rational number. And you are observing 3 is not equals to 0, then this is a rational number. Now we will take one more example, minus 1 by 2. it is also equals to P upon Q, that is rational number. Now again, denominator not equals to 0, here 2 not equals to 0, then this is also a rational number. And here is one example that is not a rational number, minus 3 upon 0. This is not a rational number. Why? Because here denominator is 0, then this is not a rational number. Okay, now just note down these points. Point number 1, 2, 3 and point number 4. Also these number lines on your notebooks. Thank you.